Hello G-Shock fans, welcome to my next clip here. Today I've got here a brand new G-Shock. It's a GPRB1001ER. Let's open the box. Let's see what's inside. Here it is, G-Shock Rangeman. Great, great box. Here you can see it. Let's open it. That's what inside. Wow, super nice clean box here, black. Great, great. And let's see what we have here. We have here the description. And of course here, this one, this is the docking station to recharge it. You can see it. Great. Okay, cool. Let's check this watch here out. Let's open it. Wow. Look at this beautiful watch here. Wow. Great, massive G-Shock Rangeman. Awesome. Brand new piece. Here you can see metal buckle. Price tag here. Really massive price for this beautiful Rangeman. Navigation system, triple sensor. Big crowns at the side here. 666 display, love it. Let's see the watch. Come on. No. Let's start here at the back plate. Here's the cat with a Frogman watch. Great, great, sick band. Beautiful watch here. Sensor. And of course the display, I love the display. It's really massive. Let's see some functions here. Display check. You can scroll here and you can make the settings, display of course, screen, you can make time and sunrise, setting complete, back, and now we have here the sunrise. Really, really cool. Can change it again. Screen. Let's do basic. Okay, setting complete and back. Okay, let's see it. Let's see the backlight, of course. This is here the backlight. It's hard to get on the camera, but it's a really great, sick backlight. Blue color, and let's see it on my wrist, how the size is. I'm really surprised, it is not too big, and I don't have the biggest wrist, but the size here, the size is really, really sick. Check this out. Wow. And like I said, I don't have the biggest wrist. My weight is 84 kilograms and I'm 181 tall, and this here is the size here of this beautiful watch. Okay guys, let's put it off again. Sick, sick piece. Let's check again some functions here. It's all, you can all wood here with the big crown here. It's really nice. Okay, thanks a lot for watching, friends. If you have any questions, you can ask me, and I would like to welcome you to my G-Shock Facebook group. It calls G-Shock Collectors Worldwide. You can search it at Facebook. Thank you very much. Best regards from Germany. Take care.